When you're a teen, 100K doesn't seem so bad.
You tell yourself, when I graduate, I'll make more than that.
But job offers don't come and the bills can't get paid. You wish so hard it could all go away.
Then you search and you
search and you search. Tell yourself it's a
stage.
After months of searching, get a job paying minimum
wage.
By the time I was 23, but I am not a lyricist. Sure sucks to be a guy who can't rhyme. Damn it!
50 hours a week, standing on my feet, blood blisters and an ache in my back. No relief,
just gotta keep
paying back these bills,
paying back these bills.
I think I'll be working this dead-end job
till I move out of my mom's.
Till my dad respects my art.
Till I stop crying myself to sleep.
Yeah!